that's their goal and their mission every day, is to come in and catch our fugitive and remove him from our communities so that someone else is not a victim of that type of crime.
The U.S. Marshals Lone Star Fugitive Task Force arrested Harvey Cyphers on Monday.
We were able to get Cyphers into custody without any incident.
Cyphers has been under investigation with the Austin Police Department since 2016, when Sydney Taylor and Crystalyn Gibson visited Austin for a music festival. They left their stuff at a friend's house, went to the concert, and afterwards, they met up with Cyphers. Video surveillance shows the trio entering and leaving the Landing Strip Club in Austin. But once they left, family and friends said they never heard from the two again. 3 days later, Taylor's car was found in Houston. Police say abandoned, with several of their items still inside, including blood. After questioning Cyphers, police say they found inconsistencies in his story and got a warrant to search his home. That's when he admitted to owning several guns despite being a convicted felon.
We go after these types of fugitives that commit these serious violent crimes.
Cyphers was already in custody for tampering with evidence in connection to the duo's disappearance. And according to the 2019 indictment, Cyphers tried to alter and conceal blood, a car, cell phones, text messages, and other items, including corpses, after a murder or assault had been committed.
That is the main mission of individuals with the task force, to go out there and apprehend these violent fugitives that, you know, cause terror in our local communities.
Cyphers is being held at the Travis County Jail on a $1.5 million bond.